didn't even make it to live servers. How? How did they think that was okay to even put it in the game? I'm so sick of this fucking company. The trash! Fix the game! It sucks playing the shit! And I'm fucking addicted! So I can't quit! I'm so sick of this shit!
I finally get a winnable game in my monkey PC. Why do I have 5+ people telling me this guy keys? Can someone do something now that both their DPS are dead, please? Do I have to like kill 6 on Widow to actually do anything for this team?
Dude! I'm done!
Just delete this character, man! Just delete the character at this point, bro! What is that?! Okay.